dogs learned this from the wolf pack long, long ago. In order to maintain the territory, the alpha wolf would mark the territory. If it was 20 acres or 100 acres, they would maintain a territory. Also, when they got hungry, the alpha wolf would take off in a certain direction, and the lower ones in the pack would scout ahead and bring back prey for the leader to kill and eat first, because we had to have a healthy leader. So this is natural instinct of the wolf. It's also natural instinct of sheep to stay together in a flock. There's safety in numbers. Nobody wants to be the sacrificial lamb of the day, so they tend to stay in a group. If they get separated, they will certainly run away from the wolf and try to get back to the flock. First shepherds had larger dogs because they were on the continent of Europe where there's a lot of predators. And when they discovered the island of the UK, developed a smaller dog that could run faster because they didn't have to stay with the flock day and night like they did on the continent. So they developed a border collie to run faster and go and gather the sheep off the hill and bring back the barn for doctoring or whatever they needed at that time. This is called flock tending because the shepherd had to stay with the sheep day and night. When a border collie works, it's called herding because they're maneuvering the sheep through certain areas to come back to the handler. More information about wolves and dogs on PBS. They have some good DVDs you can get for free if you want to buy there.
First of all, you don't put that there. Can we buy that
car? AKC has competition events like this on the dinner. Called Seahorse, and they're at pc.org.